Hello, this is Amy here.
And we're back on the Minecraft world. Hooray!
Hooray! Yeah, we're making this video like right after it, so we don't even know if you guys liked the other video.
Nobody.
So we're chancing that you hopefully like Minecraft.
I don't even know where you guys are. Oh, there's a hand.
But, you might have not. This video might go up before it. It probably won't, but it could.
It might.
Basically,
like and subscribe for more Gaming Dudes videos, as always.
Adam already typed that.
But basically what happened in the last video is we built a house over a cave, we found iron, and basically that's...
Ow!
What?
What's your slowness, by the way? Oh, I have slowness.
How?
Strain, it didn't go too well. Now look at my chest.
I didn't know strays give you spawns.
You didn't know
they,
that?
They can spawn in the snow biomes, I think. I know now because it spawned in the snow biome.
I think there's a skeleton.
You remember how in the last video you said you wanted cows?
Yeah.
I just. Ow.
Is that a cow? Where is it? Wait, you don't. I need its leather.
Got it. Okay. Guess how many leather?
Okay.
What is our attack of creepers?
Anyway,
I'm lagging.
Okay.
There we go. Adam, stand still.
I'm gonna go far away.
How much leather?
What?
I need one more.
To make a helmet.
To make what?
A helmet.
And you know, horses too, right?
What?
You know you can kill horses to get leather, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Or yeah, I didn't know. I just got
two leather from one. I just killed one horse and I got two leather.
Wait, I'm gonna let one of these grab. But oh no. Yes.
What were you doing?
Nothing. I was just
got blown up.
Walking around casually and these creepers blew me up. That's all. I need my map though, so I have to find where I died.
Ooh, a cow!
Red!
What?
I have one heart, help me!
Ah, a skeleton! We lost it. Ow, it found me again.
What, the skeleton?
My stuffers!
You mean your stuffers?
Got my map. Need my XP? Okay, I'm coming. I got everything I need. Yay.
No one take this food from this furnace, because if they do, I will personally slay them.
Oh.
Oh.
Because I need this more than anyone.
Like,
I love how in Minecraft you use the word slay instead of kill.
Well, that's what they say in Minecraft, so...
Well, that's because, like, two-year-olds.
Deal with their real-life physics. We are talking medieval.
Yes.
And that's because two-year-olds play this game.
No.
There probably has been a two-year-old that played this game. He's like, what the crap are you saying?
What is going on? What's this green shiny thing? Oops, it blew up.
No, you didn't. Ish. Okay, let's play Minecraft, everyone. You build a dirt hut. This is a mansion, everyone.
No, he's in creative and he builds a diamond and gold and emerald house.
Move out! It's
so big, and yet the creepers rain from the sky.
Beautiful.
Oh, I found a poppy.
How about...
Ooh, what's this? What's this, creeper?
Oh, wait. What's this green thing? Oh, bang. It blew up. Long story short, it blew up.
It wasn't even a lot.
Yeah.
I keep burping.
I'm lagging. I'm slagging. So
guys, at least
I blew up.
At least in one of our videos, we have me even.
What?
Adam, come here a second. Adam, come here.
Okay, I'm
going.
What?
I found a glitch.
Where?
Floating snow.
Floating what?
floating snow, not a block with a block not under it.
Where is it?
I'm here.
Okay, one chance.
Brian, there's a creeper outside the house.
You are really far away.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
I'm red.
Oh, I thought you were green.
That's me.
Where are you?
No, green. Back. Another stray. Oh my gosh.
What are stray?
Wait, I'm gonna help to conquer it.
Stray, stray, go away. I'm going to die today.
That is deadly. But that's a deadly rhyme.
Yes. That's a new rhyme made up by Ian. Hope you all guys all like it.
Wait, what? How many rhymes have you made? Go away, my stray.
Stray, stray, go away. I'm gonna die today.
No, it went. Go, no.
Go away, stray, stray. I want to not die.
No, stray, stray, go away. I am going to die today.
I'm gonna die today. Yeah.
How do you know I keep dying when there's no, like, death messages?
I don't know.
Zombie, he is creepy. What?
Adam, run.
How am I dying?
Because you are.
It's just something is killing me. I think it's a belly one? Probably the stray.
See if there's a skeleton. See if there are any animals.
I will not die today.
I am not going to die.
Ow! Whoa! What is killing me?
Oh no, I'm gonna die today, Ian.
Well, I'm gonna find
I hear a spider, but there's no spider anymore. Oh wait, stray, stray, go away. I am gonna die today.
Yeah.
Stray, 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 go away. I'm gonna die today.
No, you messed up. Stray, stray, go away. I am gonna die today. It's I am gonna die today.
Stray, stray, go away. I am gonna die today.
No! It goes stray, stray, go away. I am gonna die today.
Okay. Guys, stop talking about lying.
Just
gonna stop singing.
Okay, that's gonna get so annoying.
Especially if I'm lost. Oh, I forgot I had a mouse.
We've literally been discussing how to sing that song for like the past 5 minutes.
Make a remix of it if you want.
Straight, straight, go away. I am gonna die today.
Straight, go away. I do not want to see your face today. Like, they make it an actual song.
That's snazzy. Yeah. What?
I don't know. I'm trying rhyming. I am the Rhyme Master 2000. Ask me a rhyme. Alex, ask me to rhyme.
Rhyme.
I won't rhyme for you. I'm not a mime.
Oh my gosh. Deep.
Because mimes don't rhyme.
This is getting snazzy here.
Oh, guys, I found one of those caves embedded into a mountain, and it doesn't. It's one of those caves, like a crater in a mountain.
Where is it?
Don't come to me. It's
Why is
away.
Every single person off of the map besides me?
I don't know, but I can't run. Come on, America. Gosh. Wake up, America.
America.
Yay. Who here? Does anybody think that there will be a girl for president?
Nope. Why?
That would be interesting.
Yes.
It would definitely be historical, the first woman president in the United States of America.
But not the first woman in the White House. Donald Trump. Should I collect all these flowers for a flower garden? That's where these had to be placed.
There's so much.
Alex, those are really easy to find.
If you were to fly up into the sky, it would it would generate a cool battery.
What would?
The flowers. If you were to fly up in the sky and look down, he'd see a really cool pattern that the flowers make.
Guys, I wonder if someone made a pixel art out of flowers and then flew up and saw a pixel art. Probably someone has done that.
Yeah, someone probably. Someone probably made Disney Epcot. But in
just two people. There's three people. No, it's actually two YouTubers that I know could do that.
Who?
That would be Magnamusin or Mumbo Jumbo.
Probably.
Mumbo Jumbo.
Mumbo Jumbo is.
You're a great YouTuber.
Dumbo.
He's not a jumbo, Ian.
What?
He's a good YouTuber.
Yeah, I know. Hey, Adam, what are your coordinates? Because I think I'm lost.
The coordinates of the front door are 206, Y66, Z253.
Oh, I'm 65. I'm not high enough.
Daddy, I went the complete wrong way, and now I'm like 200 blocks away. Great.
Yeah. Actually, that's kind of close.
I just heard a skill to shoot a bow, but I'm not near any.
I may or may not have crafted a bow.
Why?
Because I killed a spider.
Just one spider.
Actually, I killed like two spiders or three. No, two.
I
wish you could like.
I still have some, so we can make a fishing rod because we're running out of food fast.
Nice. I was thinking about making it.
I have the stuff to make one too.
No, don't make a fishing rod. Let me be a fisher.
Wait, why can't we all just have one? Fishers.
Wait, Adam, what's the coordinates?
One second. The front door is.
What's your X and Z? I only care about the X and Z.
X is 206 and Y is 253. Other way. Wait, no. I messed up. X is 206 and Z is 253.
You just said that.
No, I said Y is
253. Yeah, he said it backwards.
Okay. The computer
and by the way, I got you a dandelion.
Good, thanks, I guess.
Huh? You don't want a dried bed?
Okay.
Oh, and I got a whole garden of flowers with me.
Nice. Yeah, you know, I have to move 300 blocks south.
Okay. We should end this video here. So, this has been Gaming Derps for another video.
Yes, and please like and subscribe for more Gaming Derps videos, of course.
If anybody likes him.
Yeah, if you want to. We're not, no pressure.
No pressure. Just look at the beautiful face, the jester.
No, don't.
Face.
Don't look at his face, it's hideous.
No, don't look at his face, he will hypnotize you.
Okay, so yeah, this has been Gaming Nerds.
Wait.
So, goodbye.